guys so much, so much, so much. We're gonna be jamming already so much. I'm trying to sing it like he did. He told me everything I knew about singing a song. Everything I know about making music. Made a lot over 20 years. He drew the picture of my shirt on our first flyer in 1998.
Thank you.
Yeah. put your hands up, I want to see if I can. You're right in the look and there's cracks in the tape. Sometimes
breathing day seems a little bit easier.
Just keep it on.
Put your hands up and watch and see if I can. The right and the left connect. I'm just looking to take a bite.
Yo! Pop a string, everybody, on your tongue. Pop a string. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
He looks.
He's got the raffle on his
jar.
Now a sudden deadly red, 2015 one from Lodi, California.
Right.
Awesome. That's a cube. Radio shade pocket cliche.
We want to thank Jennifer for donating this basket.
An assortment of smell goods and body fantasies.
I have a ring for donating this basket. What's your name? Did you verify, Chris?
I verified it. Well, we got the box set to remember. We got all the songs that we've ever recorded, plus the DVD documentary, plus the live concert. It's all on one thumb drive. We'll accept any kind of donation, so whatever you can do, whatever it brings to your heart. And we got a memory book over there.
It's a memory book. That one's going to be
fine.
Sleeping in the Tampa town, we got a heavy bopping up and down. What? I sing it softly, you can see the sound. I'm freaking out, I'm glad you're watching back. I'm spinning through the music, keep on feeling confusing. And all the answers, you got the heart of some music. Who's gonna need that? I don't need to hear it, I'm gonna cry. But that's the way you know what to be. That's how we get to get to be.
Everybody, yo, stay with me. It's a true, true music.
same mistake.
Study, we write a beat, study.
Give yourselves a hand, man.
Yeah. Yeah, you wake up.
place I know. I can put my clothes down in Mexico. What's the water we used to know? The water is clean and the pace goes slow. Take me back to the place I know. I can put my clothes down in Mexico. What's the water where we used to go? The water is clean and the pace goes slow. Thank you.
And it's a fire. It's a supernatural thing in the universe.
It's not funny, it's funny.
It is in the message we bring.
Get the fuck off the rock. Let's go to Tampa. I got some dope friends. Let's go to Tampa. And I met Superfly Crew. And I was like, it was at Tent Stock.
Tent Stock.
Yeah. Tent Stock. I wound up, you know, taking a shower in some random dude's house. It was cool though. But anyway, so. And I love Kevin, and I love Chris, and I love Charlie, and I love Brian, and I loved all of them. But if a young Puerto Rican man was gonna pick an idol, it was Eddie. Eddie was my mentor. That's fact. He was so cool. He was older than us, that's for sure. That's why, too. I learned a lot from this man. Even, for instance, these drums. These drums are on sale for wholesale price just for tonight because they're going to that jar right there.
I got you.
Someone gave me a drum, and when I was going to move into Superfly apartment, I left that drum there, and they used to have these massive parties, and I was going to move in a week, and I left my drum there, and when I came back in a couple days, someone had stolen the drum, and Eddie, with his zen, he's like, Victor, quit crying about it. You use your hands. You can build that motherfucker. So now I build drums. Yeah. I love Eddie. Yeah. Now don't get me wrong. The same little punk ass that stole my drums stole the stereo out of Eddie's car. And was like, Victor, let's go kick his ass.
Let's go.
All right.
Tarred and feathered.
To be continued. I'm gonna slow it down a little bit. So I wrote this. I actually got fired over this song because my ex-wife. She's cool, but she's crazy. And my boss's wife loved me and my children. And when I popped out with this song at one of our Christmas parties, she started crying. And she's like, "That's so beautiful." I was like, "Oh, thank you." Until she found out that it wasn't for my wife. I'm serious. She's like, "Well, what's up with that?" And I was like, "Well, it's for, I thought it was for my wife, but it's really for an imaginary woman that I've yet, not yet met." All right on. Cali Mike. I thought he was here to steal my room.
I need this room for half an hour.
Even singing, Eddie was the first person in my life that I was real insecure, and he's even like my parents and my brother and my cousins. And Eddie was like, "Bro, you have soul in your voice." And I was like, "Well, cool. I'll take that from my mentor."
Most will never get to feel the way you and I do. The world is long, you make it well feel like home.
My fiance has grown into this song. You'll understand what I mean in a minute.
So hey mama, what do you say? Yeah, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Cause life's too short to be living in sorrows when we don't know if we're gonna be here tomorrow. And I'm saying life's a mystery every day. But I always knew that we would find our way. And there's nothing I wouldn't do. Cause it's heaven just being with you.
This is where Kevin's supposed to be playing lead. It sounds like.
When times got rough, you showed love. Never had enough and never gave up. One thing I never knew, this girl, I'd die without you. One thing that's always been true, like come alive inside me. So now we stand past the pain, things have changed and I'm rearranged. But one thing that remains the same, your sun is shining through my veins. Sun shining through my veins. Sun shining through my veins. And I'm saying, life's a mystery every day. But I always knew that we would find our way, yeah. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. Cause this heaven just being with you. Oh,
what did I say? And I hope you're having a wonderful day. Cause life's too short to be living with sorrows. But we don't know if we're ever gonna be here tomorrow. And I'm saying life's a mystery every day. But I always knew that we would find our way. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. This is heaven, just being with you. This is heaven, just being with you.
I will place the blame on the tears. Now I'm full of shame, cause it's right here that we could use a change. We all could use some change.
And right now, Kevin's supposed to be playing lead again. I'll take a ukulele and then you buy after that. So this dark place, man. When I started thinking about what really brought me out of this dark place, it goes something like this. Yeah, I remember when I was so blessed and I got to live with my boys from Superfly. I'm walking along the line. You know, there was Eddie Machete. He was so cool, so collected with his logic in life. And I realized in the end that Eddie is always right. Cote, floating on cloud nine. He always has some reason in his rhyme. And I'm always so thankful that he taught me how I could achieve Zen. It was just a lighter phone up in the air. Then there's Kevin. ADD Purcell. He's fucking insane. He's like a fucking hurricane. Running around, trying to get our shit together. Trying to get our room. And yeah, it was just like that.
Seems like you're going from town to town. No matter where you're from, you can come get down. Say, Superfly Crew, where you at, where you at? Throw your hands up, pick your butt off the back. Superfly! Superfly Crew!